We appreciate you waiting. One of
For generations, the Jedi brought war to the galaxy. Always fighting in the name of peace and justice. Before the dark times.
Execute Order 66.
The Republic has fallen. The Jedi lost. And all who remain will be hunted down. You were deceived, betrayed, purged. That he has control, the galaxy will fall apart.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? It's time for Twitch. The stream starts in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Oopsies. I forgot to manually unmute myself. So we'll get to what you're saying. But let's start with this. You know what I'm seeing? I'm seeing Leia's. I'm seeing all the shit. They got all the shit. You know? Like, all the... Not only do they have all the shit, you know, what can kill SLK or JML? Like, what can that's not a galactic legend? Like, Jedi Knight Luke is, Master Luke. Coin, the thing is, it's been a really long time since I've seen Slicker on defense. If you looked up on Don GG, I got no chance to win. We could for science some shit, but like, this bitch ain't even got her goddamn thing. Her ult. She has a Relic 9, and it's her cron. It wasn't even the goddamn Drogon cron like last time. That one didn't have its ult either. I don't think I've seen one with his ult. Maybe the first one. And that's the only one I beat. My JML, like, I wouldn't say he dominated, but he beat it pretty, you know, and it was faster than both of these, and like, I'm sure it had Ezra with the Ezra-cron in there, but it had Drogon with his Omicron, and it had, pretty sure an alt Leia. And it had R2, I know, but I don't know who the other one was. You know, like, this dude, let's look. I'm a 9.6 mil, right? Let me pin that. You don't mind, right? I think you automatically consent to that when you do a... I mean, until I get to it, you know, I'll unpin it. Don't worry. You know, I mean, and then we got, I mean, I kind of have an idea of what's been back, but like, so we'll look closer at it, all right? This already right here doesn't not only does it take a Galactic Legend, but it takes a good, like, Kenobi is struggling with this. Probably the best counter for it, and I guess I'm going to have to take him off defense, and that just fucking kills me. As soon as I do that, then I'm going to start not seeing him again because I'll drop. But I don't know. I just got home from work, so I just saw what happened. I haven't had a chance to even look into it yet. Like, I had my monitors all apart because I'm trying to get one of my old computers going, because Night War has a way where I can, like, use two computers, you know, rather than using one for all the shit that I'm doing right now. Because when you stream, you're using a lot of different programs that use a lot of resources. So if you can split that up, fucking sweet. But anyway, back to my rant, which actually rhymes with my name. This right here, I mean, it's just, it's nasty as it is. I haven't even tried it yet. I dropped on this with, I think, goddamn Gat. No, oh no. So anyway, just look at this, what I'm going against, right? These are decent relics, and this was like a damage, you know, less to the Wookiee type shit. I think I'm putting the grit on defenses. I think that's a mistake. I think I should be using that 70%, 75, whatever percent less damage weapon. Anyway, my Treya, I purposely took off because I think it was Kyle's been telling me that I should take off Savage. I'm gonna say it like with a French accent as much as I can do one, because, you know, what really was he doing for that Malgus team? And like, as far as I mean, it made sure really that you couldn't use the gas against it, but I mean, not 100%, but pretty high. Most people with that, you know, because it's all the rest of the good comp as far as the Sith Empire, we're gonna use C anyway. So I feel like he was just maybe just like overkill for that team for defense, right? And plus I could use him with Treya, and that makes her a much stronger team. And Treya, even with like Dooku or fucking Sidious, you know, and in there, trio plus fucking Talon, you know, with I don't even remember the crime, but doesn't matter. Has always handled Third Sister. And I mean, I took out like one or two of them, but like, no, I took out two of them. There was only, I don't know who left. Like Grand Inquisitor and then this dude. But, like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Really, people? There has got to be, and we need to make a stand. We're doing it right here. We're starting here. Grassroots, motherfuckers. You heard it here first. I'm sure it'll catch on. There should be at least some element, right? Like, okay, there's an algorithm. It's not some dude at a desk matchmaking, right? So, there needs to be more link to that algorithm, okay? It needs to include some element of GP as far as, like, you know, some certain percentage of that is weighted into the final solution. Oh, yeah, that's something else. Anyway, it's been like 5 minutes I've been going on that rant. Let's go on to more happier stuff, like the progression you've gotten. Do I sound happy? What's up, guys? How you doing? Very happy. Good. Almost, would you say, too happy? If you would, I'd get it. You wouldn't be wrong. If I ever sound that happy, it's something wrong. Oh, wrong thing.
You know.
You know, somebody said to me, and I hadn't noticed that I've been doing it, but even these goddamn, like, these are just blue light wrap glasses, right? Like, it's not as bad. And when I need to read some certain shit, like, I have the accessibility set. God, I sound old. But, like, anyway, I've been wearing my glasses, like, down here. Like, why are you doing that? I'm like, what are you talking about? Oh, yeah, glasses go on your face, not your nose. Did I just get two ads, like, stacked? Is that what happened there? Oh, no, no, no. Daily rewards because I haven't logged in. You know what I need is a, like a pearl, like one of those things that go around your neck. It's got to be pearl. No point in the glasses. I'm kind of thinking that. But it also covers the bags from being tired and working in my eyes, so, or my job, so like, you know, if there's an element of me thinking that it makes this is better for me, and I don't like I can cover the bags, then yeah, nah. But sunglasses is like it wasn't my thing. It's not my thing. Some people owned it, right? Like Ricky Pete, that was sort of his thing. My thing is not showing the black bags under my eyes. Looking nerdy as possible, because actually, I like, you know, without them, I look cool as fuck. You'd be like, who's that guy? It's pretty cool. Now broke. You got 3 million credits. Holy shit, what are you gonna do with all those credits? Oh, you're my ally. Do you two? I forget who I even have in arena. Oh, it's Jabba. You probably don't have. Well, you might have some bounty hunters to go with him, right? That's the wrong account. This is what you just gave me. How are you my ally? Oh, gotcha. Is this Death's Helm's troll account? Shop of Shoop of Floop? Something like that. That's all I have to say about it. But am I right, though? Like, come on. Little element of, I know everybody bitches about that, but, like, honestly, this is the only game mode that's been keeping me playing this game for too fucking long. And if it is not, oh, expired. So, you, what, somebody sent somebody one and didn't respond to it? Hmm. Wonder who that was. Or wait, did you send me one? You didn't send me one. No. Unpin. Delete this message. No, I'm just trying to unpin this. Unpin it. Force quit. God damn it. After 1 minute. Okay, piss off. I don't know why I can't make it go away. Oh, let's just try like a slash command. Unpin? No, I guess that's not a thing. Should be this, okay. Cappy. Cappy, good buddy. 10-4. Oh, speaking of which, I better get on Discord so that Bundy and them know I'm around. Some bitch pile of monkey nuts. Yo, got JKR. Is that you? Who's that? I can't see because I changed my thing. I need to change the goddamn people's name to like black is terrible. Can't even tell who the hell that is. And because I'm old and I have the accessibility settings. Oh, wait. No, it's because of streamer mode, isn't it? Watch. Now I can see who that is. Mary J told me that. I'm not sure who that is. But let's, you know what? Don't never normally show me talking on Discord, but that's amazing. So, like, you know what? You can look through my favorites. How about that? A little insight into my Discord world. It's dark. Give him a little pew pew pew. Do you see these, by the way? If unlike your main, do you do the Planet 4 missions? I should check that out. Yeah. Aren't you, you guys are getting like 30 something stars in this, in the territory battle? Alright, let me get onto my Discord. My Discord's actually becoming a, well, I mean, it's an up and coming, I would say, as far as like a recruiting server. But it's not a recruiting server. It's the recruiting section, like, you know, how if you're a recruiter, then there's some sections you go to. God damn it, where is my, Mary J was pissed because it was so far down. And, because I put it up to all the way at the bottom. For me, that's easy. Just scroll all the way as far as you can. Bam, you're there. And he wanted it higher up. So I moved higher up. Now I got to look for it because I can see everything. Anyway, I'm just like bitching up a storm today. Oh, and I need to get a little like Thanksgiving, little turkey going somewhere or some shit. After we get you, I'm almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Swear to God. I don't stall. Shut up. Don't pick on me. Nope. Not that tag. I am definitely going to hell in a bucket. I'll be lucky if I got a bucket. There we go. Alright, sorry, just had to put out a little hello there to some people. So, what was I doing? You were giving me the ally code, and I copied and pasted it, and then got that, or what? Oh, okay, yeah, I remember this. Starkiller! Well, look at you. Finally, right? You hadn't, weren't you the one that, like, twice at least? I was like, dude, Starkiller. Was that you? Because you got the hyperdrive bundles, right? Yeah. Well, yeah. Yeah. Was it? I don't know. Is this the first time I've done one for you? Yeah, you got the shit, man. You guys already got Mara. You know, an Omicron on her, which I think it's Territory War, right? Do I have it? Oh, wait. What? Oh, I mean, JC. It was what? She. Oh. No, she doesn't have one for that, does she? Oh, it's a talent, I think, that does. And it's like me. Don't remember. I don't remember. I'll look later. But look, you've got the palp, which, come on. Yes, I do have a little bit of like a partiality. I mean, it's kind of like, I don't know, I mean, I would almost say, like, not to compare apples and oranges, because everybody's got the, well, it's like, you know, it's like Rambam's fucking Wicca Wicca Mates Windu. Everybody's got their thing. It's the hand. It's for JC, right? I think I have it. I don't know. Anyway, where are you going now? I mean, like, so what is your future? Well, like, what are you working towards? I know what you're doing now, right? But do you have, like, a next step? That's a thing. Like, you gotta think. It's like chess. Except you just gotta think of, like, at least try to. You know, and I would say that, like, but at least when it comes down to, okay, you gotta start probably farming. And especially, you gotta think about shards, too. So you have to make that decision a little bit earlier. But you have to, you know, pick a path. You have to think a couple moves ahead. A couple farms ahead. At least try to. At least have it narrowed down. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, well, I mean, that makes sense, because that's the bundle that you bought, and that's probably what you're closest to. And, you know, I always say the path least resistance, right? You know, unless it's garbage versus, like, the best, and you're not that, you know, like, much further than the garbage. Go for the other one. Go for the good one. Why did I even put this song on my streaming? I don't even like this song that much. I mean, I like all Grateful Dead, but this... Can I delete it? Delete it from library only. Yes! Okay, and then how do I save? Now! Control Z! Oh, force quit, undo. Okay, that's weird. It won't let me save the list, but I deleted it. Yeah, that makes sense. I would. You're shipping. Shit, you might be shipping more than your character in. It's funny that they kept that, even though it's been, like, I've restarted my computer twice, but they have it so that I have it set like that, so that those are, or unless, is that the way it's newly defaulted? You get to see the GLs, or what? Because it goes biggest to littlest now, so I guess that's the way it's defaulted now these days, right? Makes sense, I guess. Because, personally, that's where I look first. Has it always been that way? No. I don't even know what update, but... Goddammit. There we go. Yeah, Starkiller, dude. Right on. That's what I'm most excited about. Because... I mean, have you been able? Can you use? So what do you need? You need, okay. Have you used a full Starkiller team? Wait till you get him real life. He's like a smash. You want offense on him mostly, because I mean, and you know, survivability's not bad. Some people put speed even, but like once you get higher up in better relics or mods. Then you know, yeah, you're working on it. As long as you're working on mods, it's a daily thing, right? It's a permafarm. You'll never stop doing them. You're always, you know, even when you start reaching your cap for mods, which I don't know if you have already. I doubt it. At 3, maybe. I don't know. Depends how hard you mod. But, you know, you're selling those with don't have speed. It's like anything right off the bat. In fact, I like to sell anything that's like, it pisses me off when a gold mine, you roll it. Unless it's got really good, like, other shit. I always, like, pretty much get rid of it right away. With one roll of speed, and it's gold. Son of a bitch. Because I got enough of those. And plus you get the credits, right? Is that why you got the credits? Who should you farm next? After Kylo? Well, you got a little bit of time to think about that. Like, you got some things to take into consideration, I guess. Like, you want to finish out the Starkiller team. You know, those will be kind of like what I call cosmetic characters. I don't know why. Yeah, I bet. Because you got a couple things going on there. You got Revan. You got Starkiller with the Omi. It's not wrong. You must be doing all right. 2.5. Are you seeing something like 5 mil? In GAC? Yeah, I guess you're probably at least, like, given that much. Might as well, right? Well, actually, you know what? Okay. What? How do you do in Conquest? Like, do you know what crate you get? Like, how many... Can you do Conquest? I don't even know. Because remember, Relic 1 is where it starts with the level 3. Level 5 is Relic 3. And... level 6, the 6 of the so you got the two things, right? You got the light side, and then you got the Jedi, right? So, and then all the other stats in between, and that's up to 5. How many tunes do you have at Relic 5? Okay, and are they game changing? No, because they're like, just because they're not level 9s. Well, I mean, if you got Drogon and you're facing him and whatever, I guess, yeah, you want to go for it. But with you, 3s and 6s, especially like, you know, some decent 6s, yeah, a few of those. In this set, maybe a couple Scoundrels. What's the other one? The light side. Because, like, Tuskens, no, obviously. Whatever the other one is, no. But, you know, also light side, dark side, if there's something good. Speed up on the light side. You don't even do Conquest? Like, you don't sign up for it, or you're not, like, at 2.5 mil, you're not. I mean, because... you'd certainly have to pick easy, I think. No. Is it a thing that's even available to you? Because if it is and you're not doing it... Oh. Oh. Hondo. Well, I mean, and then what are you going to do with him? Not really doing stuff for it. You got to, though. I know. It sucks. I hate it, dude. You hear me bitch about it all the time. It sucks. It sucks a fat dick. I hate it. It's grindy. I'm not a grinder. Or a hoagie. I'm maybe a hoagie. I'm a hoe. For sure. But, you know, I even go so far and I do not condone this at all. I spend money poorly, what I do spend, and I get the $10 pass just so that I, because I know I won't do as well as I should. Like, I get the silver crate, which is, I don't know, maybe even the tick before halfway. Hate it. But I do something about it. You got to. Just do. Don't count on the goddamn whatchamacallit. It's expensive, right, to get the next chance. You get like 20 shards, I think, or something, but oh god, it's cun for long, because you got this. 3 days, 202 hours. Are you ready for this? Without the Galactic Legends? Yeah, pick easy, dude. Well, the thing is, yeah. So doing, anyway, I Conquest Camp before, like, easy was definitely not really in my wheelhouse. I don't know what the difference is as far as, like, your shards is create for perk rates and stuff, but it was, like, from medium to hard, it was, like, you get the second crate for medium and it's about the same as getting the red, the red crate in medium was like getting the first or second crate in hard. So, I mean, yeah, if you have several GLs, then that's different, but anyway, what I'm talking about is at least, you know, going through the phases you can. If you get to the end of one, can you get to the end of the first one? First phase, and then you get the ability to get datacrons just from the battles on that last node. Then the first thing, that's the very last battle, and you can sim it, right? Sim conquest, yes please. All of it, yes please. I think all the battles should be simmable. Especially if you've done it. You put in the characters and then you like hit sim 5 times. Okay, well then it just like, you know, based on something or other, it sims how many times you got fucking evasion up or whatever. Goddamn stupid feats. And they're bullshit. Feet be feetin'. Don't get angry because we lost.
Sure.
I am a good sport.
Sorry. There's,
I can't auto it. I'll definitely die by the fourth one. I've tried it on auto, and usually I'm fine. But like then, about halfway through the fourth wave or third wave, I get just like eaten up. I don't know what happens. I got a long message to write. Reason. I put Reedon, R-E-A-D-O-N, and you would think that Spellcheck was smart enough to think maybe he meant S instead of D, but no, but it comes out with like Reddin, like it's all like, but I'm happy. Happy. Happy thoughts. I spell good. I probably should just be wearing my regular glasses. So, can't see shit.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain. find a way.
Less GP. What you mean? What you talking about, Willis? Let's watch out.
Selling your car to Carvana is as easy as...
As easy as pie?
As easy as goddamn shut up commercials. I don't even... Why do I not see commercials on other people's streams? And also, why do I not see them on mine? I don't understand why somebody just like recently made me aware that they even existed. I still haven't seen one. Sounds stupid. So I turn my shit down. As much as I can, but they force you. But the Utah? No, we got some... A little bit of work to do. Say two basics. Nah, I might get that there. Basic. Ooh, Java nut. What? I swear to God, for Christmas from Santa, I should have asked. Speaking of which, Thanksgiving. Is this even round two? Is that right about that? I don't even know. Is that bad? My bad Swoga player. Oh no. Terrible. Not wrong. Uh-oh. Nah, I don't think we need to eat. Fair enough, bro. He's probably the biggest hut, isn't he? Because he's going down right there. Oh, god damn it. With your stupid protection up. You know what? Get some. Like some. Take it. Like it. Love it. Need some more of it. Thank you. Bomb in the face. I think he's gonna kill himself, guys. We got a suicidal stormtrooper. He makes it that far. Oh, here we go. Punk ass bitch. Oh, good job. Take a lap. Don't know why I did it on him. That was total waste because he about to... Ooh, dog! And they both think it's funny. Good way. Nope, let's get out them because they're the killers. These guys are the... Well, yeah. They like to taunt. Maybe I should have ate him. I'll run quicker. We need to get offensive here because we're fine on health. Would it be faster to do that way, or is it faster to eat them both? I don't know. This guy's about to kill himself. Well, I would say kill himself, but it's like the dots and whatnot. Those are the thermals. Well, and dots. Get him out. Ah, you guys. Guys! Hey, there you go, right here. God damn it. You guys! Damn it. Alright. That was a chance. That was a reach, that was a stretch, as they say. No, don't. Well, he'll come back. Ah! Oh, come on, Wookie, do you? Pew pew! About to eat that ass. Okay, him too, right? Okay, damn it. I can do whoever I want. Oh, see what I'm saying? Like halfway through, this can go wrong. Things like I can do Utah. Oh, no, wrong guy. Fuck. Probably gonna have to do this all fucking over again. God damn it. I'll come back to that. I did it once, right?
Thing is stupid.
The only place you got to worry about is that. Well, I mean, you just got to make sure you get, you know, play the long game usually. I got a little ballsy. Hello, son, it's Han Solo. We miss you. Please come home. Me, you know what? This is the shit I'm sick of. 13 million. That was the account that I actually beat the Leia in. I don't know if it was anomaly. He did not set, you know, the optimal comp. The Ezra con, I mean, it's a cron. And Ezra at Relic 7 or whatever, that can be a thing. No. Yeah, check it out. I'm 9.6. I don't see anything lower than this. Some bullshit. Look at this. My little puny ass. Oh, 9 point. I barely hit it. I hit it while I was. Like, damn it. Still like a million. And a million at that, there is a lot. And that's the lowest. 13 million. Well, I got 45 minutes. There has got to be something for Leia, but I don't have anything left, do I? Definitely not for her, but I mean in general. I got gas, and I got slicker. I got gas. I have rebels with ability block. I have Bossk with. I need to re-roll that Scoundrel Cron. So, you know, got Grievous with a maybe fucking. Do I have? No, I don't have Locke. He just had so many good teams that it was hard. How'd he do? He obviously dropped a couple. That Malikos team is stupid. I don't think CLS could do it. Thing is, I didn't see any of those. I have, I don't have, like, Grief or the, Annihilate Mando, though. But I have Zamacron. It's a trip! And then I have speed up on the basics for the for these guys with the crit dam stacking. I just don't think I can beat that. Maybe these other, maybe, I mean, I feel like I beat Leia before I could beat that. Some rebels with the ability bomb. Or bounty hunters. Damn. When the Scoundrel Crons come, you know, because that. Having him in there sucks. This team's not going to work. Need that contract. Oh, damn it. With her, that's what I was supposed to do first. Come on, big kick. Oh, Fennec. Keep you. Come on, boss. You got this, bro. Kick in the face. Oh, you big ass bitch. Get him, Dengar. Kick in the face. Not enough. Uh-oh. Not looking good for the B-man. Oop. Oh, damn it. I did it again. You know what? Contract. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, goddamn Vandor. Picks. I should have been paying attention. Of course, it looks like he's got some sort of crazy damage immunity. Whatever. Suck it, bruh. Boss, Mr. Meeseeks, I think. Come on, Jerry. Elk that club. Ew. Oh, happy Thanksgiving, guys, by the way. Alright. Well, these guys just do something I don't care about. Let me, find a little graphic for that. Damn it. Okay, you know what? I need my real glasses. A pair that are dusty. Get him, Zam. Get that, this girlfriend. Stall it out. Come on. Keep him entertained. I was looking for... Good job, guys. Take a lap. What are those? What are the files called that like have the transparent backgrounds that move like on the beginning of my thing, where the. The Twitch thing spins and bounces or whatever. Where's that at? You know what? We can just go with the picture. We'll just do a little PNG. Oh, these suck. It's just like goddamn turkeys. I don't like stupid turkeys, not cool turkeys. Like pictures of the hands of turkeys. Can't there be anything that doesn't look like it was made the night 1800s? Is that too much to ask? Maybe. Yeah, I want to see more. How about, like, is there a give me better options button? Am I dick? Maybe. Perhaps. You know what? Oh, that's a goddamn JPEG. Oh, wait. Yeah. I like this. Better save this goddamn JPEG. Or PNG, I mean. Good. We'll do a new one. A new image. We'll do TD. Hell. And we'll browse. Put it on the desktop in there. I need to move that. Is that pepper right on my head or what? Al Bundy ghost pepper. It's not meant for me. That's about as good as it gets. All the rest are garbons. Let's just plop that bad boy right in here. Is that gonna get in the way?
I have you now. Leave them to me. Now I am the master.
Who's your daddy?
Enemy. Almost there.
You're braver than I thought.
Roger, Roger.
Your friends will die.
There.
Your way. Surrender it.
Or I could get rid of that. Put a nickel for every time that happened. That's big enough.
You need more workers.
You ain't kidding. How do you know? What round is this, by the way? I'm done. I'll do gas on whatever, I guess. You know what? Gas Leia. Why not? YOLO. For science. For time? Oh, yeah. I mean, it's just them. Should be fine. Gas, right? All day, every day. And if not, you know what's the shit? We got like 3 teams here. Fuck it. I have a bad feeling about this. I don't know. They're gonna die so fast. Like, they have a good run, but I feel like probably be better to go ahead and, well, maybe put Ahsoka in there, cause, and then put a Jedi Cron on instead. They've got like this, right? It's good, but there's a chance, a good chance, cause they're all Relic 5, all the clones, and so they have a good chance of like put in Rex. I don't know, make sure that's right. Yeah, that's actually what I want. So speed up on the basic. Clone Troopers, basic, 5%, you know, that's all great, but they gotta live.
Four, please.
And how much is she gonna do towards them living? I don't know, but, like, the Jedi Cron is what I'm thinking. Like, if they do die, like, they still get the
sacrifice.
And I have more options with them. They don't have great, where they at? Did I use them all? Maybe not. Wait. Another here. And then more. Four,
site?
He has retrieved it into a Masasai temple. Medic!
You know what? Speed up on the basics the only way. Yeah, those are... What I have left there is trash. The more assisting, the more they can actually. Is that me? Oh yeah, I turned off streamer mode. Where did that come from? Oh shit! Gotta get my tickets. All right, let me get my tickets. I'm gonna do this though. I still got like three things. We're gonna get this Leia. Fuck this chick. Alright. We're gonna watch a short vid. Greener Grasses. I don't think we've been there yet. It's another AFK. Check him out. On the tube. Funny shit. I don't know if I've seen this one yet, but coming out with the premiere of the season finale of this thing, so it's going to be a seasonal thing. This is just the first one, and it's a big hit. So good shit. Let's watch Greener Grasses. It's like, you know, what it would be like in the other guy's shoes, sort of thing, as far as like the stormtroopers and the rebel troopers. Be right back.
Faces or something, but that is so much worse.
Their faces literally look like a butt.
You are in dire need of a cultural refresher course.
Sure, I could use a good nap.
It's like I don't even know you.
You don't know me. You've never even seen my face.
The white zone is for immediate
mobile. Jeez, how much longer till we deploy?
It happens when it happens.
That's what she said. Oh, maybe this guy knows.
No, wait.
Hey, good morning, Commander.
What did you say?
Good morning.
Did I address you, Trooper? Did I give you clearance to speak to me?
Well, no, but...
Did I give you clearance to speak?
517.
Well?
Do I have clearance to speak right now, or...
What is your designation, Trooper?
It's TKFNG, sir.
FNG? Don't troopers have numerical designations?
Well, there's a lot of new troopers, sir. They're running out of combinations. They're experimenting with letters.
I haven't been informed.
It's a new program, sir.
And what is your designation?
TKFKU, sir.
FKU?
FKU, sir.
Well, FKU, keep FNG here on a short leash, you hear?
Sir, yes, sir.
I've got your number, FKU.
FKU, sir.
Holy crap, that was amazing!
Did you seriously just forget your designation number?
I'm not just a number, man. I'm a crucial part of this machine, all working towards the same goal. Peace and order in the galaxy.
For the Empire.
Son, I can't tell if the Academy conditioning either didn't work on you or it worked too well.
That kind of attitude. That's not cool, man. Who does that guy think he is? I bet the Rebels don't have to put up with that kind of crap. I bet their troops get some respect.
Thank you.
ever wonder why we're here?
I know why we're here. Major Derlin told you to stop making winter-related puns.
Yeah, I was just trying to lighten the mood.
And then when he told you to stop, what did you say?
It just came to me.
What did you say?
It was out of my mouth before I could...
What did you say?
I told him to chill out.
And that's why you're here.
You laughed.
And that's why I'm here.
I can't feel my face anymore. You know what stormtrooper armor has? Built-in heating systems.
Not thinking of defecting, are you?
What? No, of course not. I'm just saying, it's obviously possible. I don't know why we're still relying on parkas and tauntaun guts to stay warm.
Tauntaun guts?
It's a long story, I'll tell you later.
The Rebellion is way too busy scrounging gear from wherever they can get it. I doubt they have a lot of time to innovate.
Yeah, I guess. They must be pretty snowed under. Eh? Fine. You want some tunes? Let's have some tunes. I'll just connect to the base. Almost there. Almost there. There we go.
Padme, hit me with some smooth jizz.
So it's weird because this thing always changes. I don't know, like when it goes into hibernation, and it's never on the headset. And if it's not already on the headset, when I turn on OBS, the streaming software, then I don't get to hear those videos. So I got to see when to switch scenes. Anywho. Let's try this. For the Empire. This little pepper should be less bright, like near my head. Oh, we're fucking... Hell yeah. Let's go. He's gonna reduce her max health too, right? Ew. What's that all about? She doesn't have protection with gas. Don't tree me. Damn it. She regens like a motherfucker. And then Drogon. Like, see, I think people would say go for her first, but I think he's the guy. And then I get halfway through and I'm fucking dead. That's the way. Thank you. Didn't he, man? Reduce that health. Fuck, this is auto from here. Damn it, why didn't I do that a long time ago? Screamer. Well, there's a cleanup. Forgot to get the goddamn drink. We're just gonna hit no toad. Obey.
We appreciate you waiting. One of our team members will be with you soon. Thanks for your patience. We won't be long now.
So that works. He's gonna see for sure when he's gotten back. And then we'll check out how many he dropped. And maybe we'll try something here if I got anything left to... That's CLS, right? Gross. I couldn't have beat this motherfucker. He's got everything. I think CLS could beat any of them. Let's see if he beats, I guess, Drogon. I don't know who's done first. Is it him or her? TKFKU, sir! Or her. What's her story? Besides, she's a bitch. He looks like a bitch. Yeah, see, that's what they get. The bonus protection, non-top, and I'm stacking up on like more and more and more, and defense and all the stuff. Damage immunity, like, how am I? Is it even possible to kill these people? Yes, disgusting. I don't even know. Does she revive? I don't care. I'm going after Drogon. Let's try Grievous first. I'll try him as a desperation. It's all desperation. Not desperation. It's for science! I got the ability block, and I think I've tried this before. You know that's Leia. She's always just... She's too moist for, like, any dude in the galaxy, apparently. You know what? Let's go pretty all offense. We got that defense here. Let's do it. Yeah, by having goddamn Ben Solo. You shouldn't have come. I feel like it's just going to give them protection more up. Oh, yeah. We're doing so much. And we're not landing any of these ability blocks. Are they immune? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We got a chush with it. It's going to happen. Watch. Watch this. Watch this. It's going to happen right here. But it's all over. It's all over for you, lady. CLS is coming for you. Can't get stunned, they don't do this, all the stuff, they can't do it to him. No, I didn't do that. Oh yeah, I was gonna get stuck behind him anyway. Doy! You know what? I'm not gonna give him the satisfaction. I'm not dropping it, I'm pulling out. I don't like to pull out. Well, but the only thing we learned today is that gas can clean up the two. We don't know if we can do it with the cron. I'm okay. TKFKU, sir. What am I going to do about this with these double drops? What am I going to do? Puts me resources.
F Mimi Kuchi, Trufra_Kado gifted a tier 1 sub to F Mimi Kuchi.
I can do that too, Pit.
Primordial 1, Trufra_Kado. Trufra_Kado gifted a tier 1 sub to Primordial 1.
Not so much.
P_Umeru, Trufra_Kado. Trufra_Kadov gifted a tier 1 sub to P_Umeru.
I got him!
Ray Skywalker 417.
Okay, that one
Trufra_Kadov. Trufra_Kadov gifted a tier 1 sub to Ray Skywalker 417.
I got him!
Don't get penis-y.
Zymergy 01, Trufra_Kadov. Trufra_Kadov gifted a tier 1 sub to Zymergy 01.
Yes, shards. Shards and shards and shards. I'm gonna use refreshes on these goddamn things. We're getting, sheeps. We need shards from the sheeps. Upgrade. How many crystals do I have? None that many. I probably need to buy more. Really? Really? On double drops? Really, though? You gonna do me like that, you motherfuckers? On a cantina? Oh, that's dirty. She's a bad girl. So they should, for the crystals, they should then tune them a little bit. They should cut them in half. Am I right? During double drop. Oh, I see. Seventh star wouldn't be terrible. They need... Yeah, not gonna happen though. I'll get them through rewards. Yeah, me at least two. Christ. Better give me that 85. Swear to God, bust a cap. With Empire, where do you use this ship though? It's not needed for anything, is it? Like, it doesn't really fit into either of the, there's enough. Doesn't fit into either of the, not as something extremely useful. Maybe as something as an extra team, but usually that just means that they might call it out in the wrong order. Got a good feeling about this. Dos. You get dos, my friend. Wow. Boy, it's like they turned it off on the shards.
Lifesaver.